Here's a little story about someone that you know. He was a right famous fella by the name of Russell Crowe. I was working at a pub, he was smoking at the bar. That's a crime is all you know in California. So I sidled up the rail, right to where he stood. I said, I'm sorry, Mr. Crowe, as nicely as I could. You'll have to put that out now, throw it on the floor. If you don't, I'll kick you out and show you to the door. Well, he squared right up to me, somewhat in surprise. Then he narrowed up his gaze, shot me daggers with his eyes. If you think you're man enough, go ahead, he said. I was scared for my life, so I docked him in the head. The closest I've come to ending up dead was the night that I punched Russell Crowe, the gladiator, in the head. He lifted up his hands, put them to his nose. Blood was running through his fingers, dripping on his clothes. His bodyguards ran up, get him, shot a crow. Run, cry Chucky, run, and don't stop until you get to Mexico. The closest I've come to ending up dead was the night that I punched Russell Crowe, the gladiator, in the head. The closest I've come to ending up dead was the night that I punched Russell Crowe, the gladiator, in the head.
Don't you know I'm dangerous?